This is Chief Meteorologist Emily Roller with a check of your 6 First Alert forecast. The winds have picked up out there for our Friday night, and they're going to stay with us for the remainder of the evening. Gusts coming in from the northwest as high as the mid-30s to mid-40s. Once we hit midnight, this is kind of the turning point. We're going to start to see a decrease in our strongest wind speeds. Although, by the time you're waking up Saturday morning, we're still talking about gusts from the north as high as almost 30 miles per hour. Into the afternoon, the winds die down a bit, and we're still breezy with gusts as high as the low 20s. Through the day on Saturday, it's going to be a cloudy day with some potential patchy drizzle, especially during the first half of the day. So if you're hoping to view that partial solar eclipse, won't be good viewing conditions across the metro or anywhere within a 2-hour drive. Very cloudy skies left behind from our last system. This is going to be a cooler day with high temperatures in the 40s to mid-50s.